Everybody, yeah. Everybody, yeah. Let's get into it. Yeah. Get stoked. Come on. Get it started. Come on. Get it started. Yeah. Get it started. Yeah. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started. In here. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started. In here. Let's get it started.
Have you ever seen one of these before? This is not just a regular pole or a stick. You may say, it looks like a stick to me. If it looked like a stick and it smells like a stick, it's probably a stick. Well, actually, it's a limbo bar. Can you say limbo bar? That's right. This is great. It's the greatest thing for parties ever. Do you have a party at your house all the time? My house is a party just about every day of the week. And today, I'm going to show you how to limbo. For limboing, for limbing, limbing, for doing the limbo, you're going to need three things. Okay, this is very important. So hold up your hand. Let's count down from three. Hold up your hands and we'll count to three. First thing you're going to need is you're going to need a lot of rhythm. I've got rhythm like that. And then you're also going to need something else. Let me look it up. You need balance. And then you need flexibility. Lots of flexibility. Well, it's a good thing for you that I'm really, really great at all these things like stretching and stuff because I'm very good at it. So, there's also part of limboing that's done by the audience participation. And that is where you come in with the participating of the audience, okay? So, this is what I want you to do. Sit up straight, get out your speaking voices, and then you're going to say like this. How low can you go? How low can you go? Say it with me. How low can you go? Again. How low can you go? A little louder. How low can you go? I can't hear you. How low can you go? That's good. How low can you go? A little. How low? Okay, very good. So I'm going to do it. You keep going that. I'm going to do the little limbo here for a little limbo action. So pay attention. Here we go. Okay, how low can you go? That was good. You're probably thinking, well, that's not very hard. That looks really easy. Well, it's because I put it on the highest stand that you can have limbo. But since I was the limbo king on the recent cruise I went on, I'll put it right to expert mode. Please wait as I adjust my bar of limbo bar to the expert mode. And voila! As you can tell, the limbo bar is a lot lower now. And so that's because I'm an expert. Do not try this at home. This is expert mode. Okay, I'm going to show you real quick how to limbo under this bar real low. You're going to have to say, how low can you go?
Limbo!
How low can you go? How low can you go? Can you go? How low can you go? How low can you go? A little faster! Obviously, there's a problem because the manufacturer of this particular limbo bar didn't know what they were doing. Please stand by. Welcome back. Yeah, well, I looked it up and I definitely have to talk to the manufacturer of this particular Limbo bar, because it's definitely not of the right size of its units of girth. So therefore, I'll look into that later. But today's lesson is all about our chant for today. Let's do it one more time. How low can you go? How low can you go? How low can you go? How low? That's today's lesson. My question for you is, how low can you really go? All right, see you next time. Bye.